It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. It's just about time to go to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Anthony Davidson, what types of strategy do you think we can expect for today's event?
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team have to keep in mind when going into a race. Tyres, fuel, energy recovery systems, the list goes on and on. But I think the key to today's victory will come down to the pit stop strategy. Come in too soon and you might find yourself needing more than one stop. Too late and you're putting yourself at a disadvantage by spending longer on worn tyres.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Albon, Sebastian Vettel and Magnussen, Perez, Sainz, Ricciardo and Lando Norris, Grosjean, Hülkenberg, Antonio Giovinazzi and Kvyat, Gasly, Stroll, Kimi Raikkonen and George Russell, Kubica and Max Verstappen completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Keep your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck. is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. At least. lap, in this lap, push now. Some of this charge.
Thank you.
brings you up the place.
We'll be right back.
deserved that race win.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seems to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today.